Hey, welcome back to The Walking Dead. Things have been a little stressful, so haven't had a chance to play it yet, but we're doing it. Unfinished episodes, are you sure? I always delete the old episodes because I gotta have room for more games, man. I'm a bit of a game whore. I gotta have the maximum amount that's gonna fit on my hard drive. How you doing? Wait, did I just wink? Okay, winking is cringy. All right, don't wink at people. So I was, where was I? I think it was at, Starbucks. I don't go to Starbucks often, but I was there the other day, and I was sitting in line, and I can't remember why I winked. Oh yeah, I saw somebody I knew, at the door. And how you
Previously
doing?
on The
They
Walking Dead.
thought I had mental issues. Pretty sure I do. Little
You
tiny ones.
monsters!
Took my baby, bitch. I want my baby back, baby back, baby back.
Fucking Garcias. You shook my goddamn guts out.
No. Let's let him turn. It's only right.
Joan was in on it. We did it on her orders. I'm sorry.
It is too late for sorry, you backstabbing shitbag.
I'll help you. I'll tell everyone in Richmond about this.
Maybe he'll be useful.
Thank you. Thank you.
Pow!
I needed that.
I make you feel better, big fella? Make you feel better? I like the music right now. It's like that game Thumper. It's just so tribal.
Come on, we have to hurry.
Wait a second. David told us to come here.
He's talking to the others now. Trust me, shit's about to fly.
I knew I could count on you, brother. This is not over, Joan. I have friends here. Allies.
Ah, damn, he knocked me out. I've been hearing that this is gonna be another crazy ass episode, dude. The last one was pretty crazy, so I'm hoping this one ain't gonna disappoint, man. I like the drama. Maybe I actually will pick up watching The Walking Dead again, because I haven't been feeling it for a long time, and I think I'm getting the urge again. It's almost like cocaine or something. Wait, I'm not getting the urge for cocaine though, I swear. I swear. Don't play with that. But it's addicting because it's so much drama. I don't know, drama's addicting, I guess. Cruise? Spelled with KROZ. Homemade hot dogs. Oh, some more origin story. Cuckoo. You're not as good as me at
Damn it.
baseball.
Strike
Nah.
one.
I'm out of practice, that's all.
Yeah, same here.
The sun was in
I
my
haven't had a
ass,
bat since
dog.
the league booted me.
Well, you got all afternoon to get back in your groove.
Oh, yeah. Just holding this thing makes me feel better.
Hits every ball. I'm just gonna give up now and go
You doing
home.
okay?
I've been wrestling with something.
Hey, man, you're Javier Garcia, right? The ball player? Can I get your autograph? If you could sign my baseball, that would be so awesome.
Your baseball?
I
I want to
watch you
sign your
play all the
boots.
time.
Wait, never mind.
You kind of
Make
in
it
the middle
yay.
of something, kid?
Who the hell are you?
You were saying?
It can wait. I gotta focus on not embarrassing myself in front of the big baseball star. Right now, I've hit no balls. I know I can do better.
Oh, you can hit all the balls, baby.
Hey, don't worry about it, man. We're just having fun here, right?
Yeah, we'll see about that.
People say, like, it doesn't matter, we're just having fun. You're not having fun if you're not winning, man. At least I'm not. Swing and a miss.
Swing and a miss!
You don't have to start sucking because of me. Just talking
about it. Damn it, he noticed that.
Feel better?
Yeah, you should try it.
Whoa.
Son of a
well,
bitch.
How are you? Strike two. That is the ben, worst swing I've ever seen.
Off. I'm serious. You just talk. It's annoying.
Man, he's so serious all the time.
Oh, wow. Sorry, David. Look, it's cool you're trying to cheer me up. Really.
I still can't believe you actually wanted to come here. If I were in your situation, I'd avoid batting cages forever.
Well, thanks for bringing me anyway. I needed the distraction.
All right, we're gonna crush it.
Things are looking up.
Could you stop screwing around? Next time, we go to the shooting range.
I don't really shoot.
But I do. And I'm good at it.
Ah! Not even paying attention. Come on, boy. Come on, you can do better than that. That was horrible. That was absolutely terrible.
Don't blame that on me. Gotta pay attention. Oh, the batting cage is serious business.
You're about the last person who should be telling people about serious business, Javi. I remember I showed you how to play this game.
Yo, guys, there's a fire.
Let this superstar return the favor.
It's a fire back there. I'm gonna get that looked at. Okay. Let's crush it!
Whew. Thought I lost my touch.
Oh, please. I'm done.
David.
It is impossible to work with David. He's got such a temper.
David, knock off the tantrum. Grow up.
You just can't resist making your little digs, can you? Once again, it's Javi the star thinking he's better than me. That's gonna change.
What's going on? David, I don't understand.
You don't understand because you only think about yourself. And I'm sick of it. It's been that way for years. You've always been looking out for yourself.
You tried to help me. Yeah, let me help you.
You really want to help? All right. Drive me down to the recruitment office next week.
The army?
My job sucks. Kate and I fight like cats and dogs. I belong back in the army. I had a purpose there. I had respect.
Last time you deployed, you didn't have kids. So, whatever you do now, you gotta put them first.
I am putting them first. That's why I have to leave. Things between me and Kate have been going downhill for a while. But if I left, it seemed like that would be best for everyone. I can't keep pretending this
or,
is the life I want.
Or,
not anymore.
You can just stop being such a dick to everybody.
My mom and dad will worry themselves sick. You didn't see how stressed they got last time you deployed.
Life's hard for everybody, Javi. Except you. I'm not gonna lie. If I go, it's gonna be hard on everyone. Kate may need help from time to time. You can help, right? You won't leave her hanging? I need to know that.
Nah, dude, but what is this? Legally Blonde or like a teenage girl drama or something like that? Your life is so perfect! So perfect!
I'll be there for them, since you
won't.
I
just wanna be you.
If you wanna go, you should go.
Thank you. I really mean it.
We good?
Nothing could ever be wrong with your life.
Yeah.
You're Javi Garcia. You
come on. Let's get out of here. Buy you a beer.
That's what David sounds like on the inside.
Oh.
Just a whiny, wimpy guy who pretends to be manly.
Joan's gonna figure out what to do with you.
She's making a huge mistake.
No,
calm down there, Kim
made a
Jong.
When you tried to attack her.
Hey, everybody just take a breath, all right?
I was just trying to tell them.
And that's your mistake right there.
You can't fight everybody. Understand that Joan's not looking for revenge. She just wants order.
Cooperation is the name of the game.
Well, I got a fucking... I got a quarter. This. She wants that. I mean, that's no problem. We can make that happen.
You do anything she tells you to do, huh? Go along with whatever she says just to keep your place?
It's not like that. Joan's got a tough job. She needs all our help to keep this place safe. You boys want to make it out of here. Just relax and trust in the process.
Well, forgive me for not being so optimistic when I'm sitting in a dungeon with a douchebag.
What are we gonna do? I never trusted Joan. I didn't think she'd turn on me like this. David, hey! I thought I had it handled. All of this is my goddamn fault. I should have seen it coming, but I dropped the ball. Big time. I'm right here with you, man. We're getting out of this. Together. Thanks. I keep doing this, making the same stupid mistakes.
That's because you never stop.
Still a hero to Gabe.
Like, you won't get out of your own way.
There's still a lot you can teach him. This world needs all the heroes it can find. That's my boy.
Ain't your boy?
Listen to me carefully. I don't care what's gonna happen to me. I'm most worried about Kate and Gabe. They gotta survive, no matter what.
I think I can handle that for you, bud.
We're safe for now. We have to get them out of town. Both of us. You're right. No matter what we do, Joan's already poisoned this well. We've got to figure a way out of Richmond. All of us? All of us. This time tomorrow, we'll be together and safe.
I don't know. Yeah.
You never hug
him
up.
Let's bro it out. Come on, bro down, boys.
I'm not going to give up on you.
What rhymes with best bros? Mojitos!
Boys getting along.
Armed escort, you're that scared to face me?
Oh, David, I'm not scared of you. I came here to talk, not fight. You're not going to be a problem, are you? I just want a calm discussion between us.
You've got the guns. You set the terms.
I'm glad you're willing to work with me. It's sad how we ended up here. But Clint and Lingard agree, you've become a problem. Tomorrow morning, I'm going to call for a gathering in the square. The people deserve to hear a full explanation of your arrest.
And then?
Then you'll be replaced as head of security. No one's above the law, David. Not even you.
I know the laws, Joan. You're the one breaking them.
Seriously, though.
Your scheme is gonna blow up in your face. You just wait.
I really hope not. I'm responsible for the lives of everyone in this community.
You set me up. Everyone's gonna see through your lies.
I did what I had to do to keep the people of Richmond safe. They're going to see that. And they'll also see that the biggest threat to them right now is you. We'll debate.
If only I had a cell phone that I could record stuff
right now,
with.
David, I need to ask you some questions in private. Bring him with us.
You mean kill me in private? And I could just record everything she says and then just play it back to the people like, ha, gotcha, bitch. But nah.
So
nah, it's the apocalypse. And zombies, you know. They're the only people with the cell phones. Richmond. Dragon NFL something? Dragonflies. Yeah, there we go. Oh, we got a chair here. Beautiful. Absolutely top-notch worksmanship. Sweet lamp. Ooh, I could use this pipe to beat people over the head with. If it wasn't welded to the wall. Come on, baby. Give me your pipes. Yeah. Could use that for something later. Maybe stick it up Jones' arse. Let's see. Yeah, let's see what we got in here. Probably nothing. I mean, it's a prison, but I want to be thorough.
Nothing useful here.
Okay, maybe a little too thorough. Ooh. Stand on that. What can we see?
I'm not gonna get up there from this bench.
Jump. Pussy.
Could squeeze through there.
I don't even know why I'm looking at that stuff. I mean, it's... Whoa, is that a shirt? What is that? Oh, no. That's just like a... Is that a trap door? Anyway...
Let's just follow a logical means of thinking here. Let's see what we got. We got this thing. Got this stool that I could probably do stuff with.
Stool plus pipe equals... Not really sure yet. It's gonna equal a way out. I can't squeeze through that. Really effective prison, guys. Really effective. Where is the cue?
I've been looking everywhere for you.
Gabe?
Where'd they take Dad?
I don't know yet. Help me get out of here. These bars are loose. Help me pry them off.
Come on, Gabe.
I can't
do
it.
You wimp.
Can you help?
Yeah.
All right, let's do this, Gabe. You and me, buddy. We're a team. We've been a team since the beginning. Yeah.
Nice work, Gabe. Now, give me a hand.
Yeah, I've been working out. I bench 350. That's on top of my other bench of 270. So I put the 350 on the 270. I put it crossways. It's weird, but it happens. Yeah, like 100s on either side. While I'm doing my crunches at the same time. Do you even lift, bro?
Brains. that's a good pun right there. Well, not a pun, but it's a little Easter egg. That's cool.
They're outside the walls. This way. Come on. Kate didn't want to stay at Dad's house.
Where are you taking me?
Eleanor found a place. She sent me to find you.
So, yeah, she's pretty cool. I love Eleanor.
She's a lifesaver.
She saved Kate, and I'll never forget it. I was pretty scared.
Me too, buddy. Me too. We should probably keep moving. I can't believe you found me.
I looked everywhere.
This nice is work. So not stealthy.
Thank you.
We're trying to sneak around, and if we get caught, we're gonna kill. But yak 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 yak.
I mean,
nobody can stop talking.
These are his people.
Shut
they're
up.
Just arguing, aren't they?
He's negotiating with them now.
He'll work it out.
Let's just see what happens, okay? All clear. Come on.
Man, there are so many walkers over there. It's the herd.
You have to make her stay. We have to stay until Dad's free. We can't leave Dad here. Not after we found him again.
Yeah. I can't make Kate do anything she doesn't want to do.
She's wrong about this. She'll see. Convince her.
Hold on.
They look like they're floating, man. They're not even running.
They said I could be anything. I decided I'd be a cloud. Float along the ground.
Everything's gone wrong here, hasn't it? We should be safe in
this. Call me Nim. Nimbus. Alright.
People are scared. They don't know who's in charge or who to trust.
I trust you, Kate, and Dad. That's it. That's Eleanor's place. We made it.
Great. Let's get in there.
We are so gonna get caught. Right now. Oh my god, we're just... Oh no. They found us. Go!
Oh, that was close.
Yeah.
This wasn't so busy before. What are they up to?
Come on. Let's get inside.
They get me every time with the intro. I thought I was playing the game, like, right now. That was just the intro. Telltale. You cheeky, cheeky. Cheeky, cheeky. New world. And I'm such an idiot. A new frontier, yeah. Still wasn't expecting that. All the pipes, man. The best building is all these pipes.
We're making a giant drinking apparatus.
These are giant straws. Straws of hope. Straws of truth. They will reach up into the sky so that God may take his giant sips of glory. I don't even know why I'm talking about this. Choreography. What type of choreography? Attention, mandatory Richmond presentation at dawn. New Frontier Council. These crosses, are they crosses? They're creeping me out. Are they gonna hang him? Thicker than water. Yeah, because we're all related in the family of the Lord. Getting all like biblical and stuff right now.
I'm sorry. I don't know if I feel like that.
Oh, he's getting shut down. This is awkward. I'm a third wheel. Please get me out of here.
He's still pissed at me?
Just shut up while I'm hugging you.
I just can't do this now. Oh, hey.
Hey.
Trip, look who's here.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
That is so a thing off of that game. Oh my god, what the hell is the name of it? Ah, damn it, it's right on the top.
Joan threw me and David in jail, if you can believe it.
Great. So you gave these people more reason to hate us.
What is going on here in Richmond? You know more about this place than the rest of us. What do we do?
Everyone is in danger. We're all gonna die.
He's still in their custody. And I'm scared what they might do to him.
Told you we couldn't trust him.
You were right.
I'm sorry about what's going on with David. But we should have gotten out of here when we had the chance. We still need to get out of here, Javi. Let's go.
You should go without me.
Facade, that's what it is.
I want you to do whatever is the right thing for you.
Have you guys even looked out the window? Go look for yourself.
There's a game called Facade, and basically you show up to these two people's apartments. One's named Trip. One is named... I don't think her name is Joan, but anyways, you show up.
Holy shit.
And they're having like a really awkward conversation for the entire time you're there.
Even if you did get your brother free, you're not going to be able to go anywhere.
About their relationship.
Look at that. We should have left when we had a chance. Now we're stuck here.
And then the opening scene, she's like, Trip, guess who's here?
I didn't make
that. And then they're arguing and stuff.
It's not my fault.
We had the opportunity. We should have gone.
Are you crazy?
I'd rather take my chances out there than in here.
Then you're an idiot. Look at you. You wouldn't have lasted 8 seconds past those walls.
So true.
It seems like we're in danger within this place and without. I, for one, would feel a whole lot safer with a few more guns to protect ourselves.
That the smartest move to make right now? That's crazy.
Yeah, well, we're seriously all gonna die in David's...
We need to make sure we can defend ourselves. No matter what we do next, okay?
Defend? That's all you're doing? I don't want to risk us losing anybody else. But you don't seem to mind that.
They will be coming for us.
I know where there's guns. My dad showed me. There are lots.
The armory. Good idea. A small group should go.
Okay. Sounds like a plan. We'll get back here as soon as we can.
Good luck. Come here.
Kate, I...
Just be careful.
Am I, like, your husband now or something? This is getting weird.
Look, Javi, I think everybody noticed that. Heard us, but I think I fucked it up with Eleanor.
We can talk on the way.
About that, I don't think I can leave this apartment with things like this between me and her. It's just not right. I know you must have at least heard something. You know what I mean?
It happens, especially these days. Don't worry about it.
Thanks. Just shouldn't have pushed it with her like I did. Wasn't fair. Too much going on already, right?
Javi, come on!
Just give us a minute, pal. I'm sorry, buddy. I don't know what to do.
Like the whole world's at an end. There's like zombies at their doorstep. It's just like,
here, I want to be together.
Try to wait.
Let our love bloom.
Maybe she'll come around.
Right. Okay. Good luck out there. I'll talk it over with Eleanor and watch over things here. You've got my word. I won't let anything happen to anyone.
Thank you.
Javi, come on.
Good luck.
That's so awesome. I think he's going to get his ass kicked either way, and I think we're going to get kicked out for sure. Ugh. What a silly goose. Anyway, I think I'm going to end it there. See you tomorrow, hopefully, if I get time. So stressful. I don't know if you can notice, but I'm pretty tired. I just wanted to play this game and just relax. So we'll see you then. Adios.